University of Washington's undefeated crew preparing to race in England's venerable Henley Regatta comes news of another honor and opportunity. Approval has come from the State Department for the Husky oarsmen to race in Moscow against the top Soviet eight. Coach Al Ulbrichsen's 1958 crew, one of the best in the history of a school long accustomed to good crews, faces a rare chance for glory as American standard bearers abroad. There is no let-up in the rigorous workouts to keep at peak form the oarsmanship that triumphed in three top races this year, ahead by the greatest tests of all for the undefeated octet.